through. Stalock with the save. Back to Sagan. There is no angle. Stalock with the save. Another one to Fadun in a drive. The rebound lingers. And Radulov falling down. Gets one through. And puts Dallas on the board.
Stars gain control off that faceoff in their own zone. A hustle play by Alexander Radulov to scoop the puck. Then they attack immediately. Players to the front of the net. Sagan just misses on the first bid. Second one, a blast by Fadun from the point. It looks like they're all boxed out, but that extra effort from Alexander Radulov.
There.
Time to start scoring.
Niskanen drops in the corner for Radulov. In front.
I think this went off Brodin and in. It did. But these goals are being created, even though they're going off defenders, by the Dallas Stars traipsing to the net front on Minnesota.
And blocked into the slot. Over to Radulov. He needs one for the hat trick. He's got one!
Man, if there was one individual that you would point at and say, it spun on that guy, it would be Alexander Radulov. It was, there's, that they're not going to be denied. He blocks the point shot, outmaneuvers the point man hunt, and goes bold. What a game.